This was a liquid acrylic on a Reese's Pieces box. My wife now was moving down here, and I wanted to do something for her to wish her happy homecoming. So I painted this for her and thought E.T. would be good for coming home. And that's about it.